태극 3장 Alexander Fischer.
Yeah. Goodbye!
Get all the way.
school.
Oh yeah. That's almost the right answer. Okay. The first one, I said main purpose, right? The first one is the attitude. That's the main purpose you're doing any kind of martial arts. Got it? And second one is the self-defense or any more, to be more stronger than physical thing, okay? The first one is mental. You listen to me, Alexander? Using martial arts to beat other person, right, Alexander? Right?
Yes, sir.
No. Can I say that? I said attitude is the first one, Alexander. Got it? Alex, what's the first one?
Attitude.
Attitude. What's the attitude? Can you tell me? You see, when other person talking, pay attention to that person is a really good attitude too, Alex. You understand? Okay. Self-discipline. How do we respect other person? How to be patient? How to work hard? All kinds of that stuff is an attitude, and that's the first one you should learn from this place. Got it?
Yes, sir.
And then self-defense. How to get stronger physically. If you have strong physical, then you get more strong mental easily. Okay? But you should get strong mental first, so you can get strong physical too. You understand? You should know that, brown bear. Okay? If you don't know that, some person they know, second one is the first one. Without first one, then dangerous, because you don't know what to do with your strong physical. Am I right? Yeah? Mm-hmm. You should know that. Everybody stand up!
Yes.
Push your board down.
Let's see.
Alexander, come here. Everyone, let's give him a big hand.
This yellow belt to learn how to respect our personal care. It's not black belt or something.
Okay, let's begin. Alex!
Goodbye.